A mysterious search of a rural area of Johnson County continues tonight. We know authorities are looking for a body in the area near 164th and Mission Road, but they're still not saying who it is they're looking for. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum continues to monitor the situation, and he joins us live. Dan, have you been able to find out who they're looking for or what they're looking for there?
They are looking for a possible body, and that is what they've said throughout the past several days of this search. This is day five of this elaborate search that's taking place about 300 yards through this wood on some property. However, the Johnson County Sheriff's Department has scaled back their operations today. They are draining two ponds, they tell us today. We're going to take a look at some video of that. While they, why they are here at this abandoned die casting facility, which is basically 163rd and Mission, is because of a tip that there is maybe a body out here, a possible body, but the tip doesn't come from somebody who saw it, according to a spokesperson with the Sheriff's Department. So the Johnson County investigators are being methodical. They're searching the acreage. They're pumping water out of the building and draining those ponds, which should be finished tonight, and they will continue to search those ponds tomorrow. Now, according to the Johnson County Sheriff's Department, they are not looking for a specific person. They are looking for a possible body. That is what we've been told up to this point. Back to you in the studio.
Dan, thank you very much for keeping us up to date. And as part of the operation, investigators have been asked and even asked county public works employees to help establish makeshift roads and parking areas on the site.